alarm, and I will be attempting to reprogram my ABS module. So as you guys know, the ABS relay to this RX-8 went off a few weeks ago, and I decided to fix it. So I've scanned through the forums, and then what they suggested me is to get a used ABS module, replace it, and then reprogram it, and it should work with my RX-8. So I did go through some of the forums last night, and then they did warn me that it might not work as planned. So I'm really hoping that we are able to do it today, but if we don't, then we might need to find an alternative. Let's go!
Thank you.
So hey guys, it's been exactly 1 week since I left my car at JD's garage to get the ABS fixed. Actually, I did a couple of things to the car as well. I requested to do a compression test on the engine and also to check on some coolant leakage issue. Apparently, the water seal for the car is worn out, so some coolant were seeping into the engine from time to time. It's nothing too serious at the moment, but I do plan to get it fixed sometime soon within this year. That's it, I'm gonna head to JD's garage and collect my car now. Okay, so now I'm gonna go to JD's garage to collect my car, and look who's here. Apple is here to help and send me to the place to see what he's doing. Bro is just chilling. How are you, man?
I'm good.
Okay, so I'm here with Apple, who's driving me to BJ to collect my car. So, to sum up what happened, I tried to replace the ABS module on my own last time, and then it was okay, but then when I tried to reprogram it, the codes were not matching, so the ECU was unable to basically work properly. So the new ABS module actually returned my traction control, but then it removed power steering, it removed speedometer function, and also ABS was not working, so there was really no point of doing it. I tried to reprogram, but because the codes were not matching, it failed. So I sent my car to JD's garage and they quoted me a price and helped to source a new ABS module for me. Basically not new, it's just like a half cut ABS module. So they tried a few options. First, they tried to refurbish the original ABS module, and then they failed because it was beyond fixing. And then they fit in a 6-speed manual RX-8 Series 1 ABS module, which worked but only like halfway, because apparently for the ABS module to completely work, it has to match everything from gears available, whether it has cruise control or not, or and then driver stability control, and something that I just found out, that it has to match like the type of keys that you are using. So my car is using a keyless entry, and the ABS module installed did not have keyless entry, so basically it failed. Okay, so I told you guys that I did a couple of things to the car while it was at the workshop. One of it is to check the engine compression. And as Yong said, the engine is very healthy. It has good numbers. I'll try to attach the video here somewhere, now you guys can see. And the compression reading is stated here. So, also, when he did the compression test, he checked the spark plugs and those were gone. Those were really, really bad, so I told him to just replace the spark plugs as well, and hopefully the car drives better now, I guess. Anyway,
typical federal.
Yeah,
let's start the auto.
Just arrived at PJ. Looks like it's going to rain, which is probably a good time to test the ABS. Yay! No check engine light, no nothing. Everything is good. Okay, so I'm finally in Miyuki, aka my RX-8. So glad that everything has been fixed. So now it's time to actually drive the car and test it out.
I really miss this view. Yeah, I'm getting my windshield replaced. Waiting for the tin shop that broke it to actually replace it for me.
since that I have bought my coolant. I'm just gonna let it rest for a while.